go where you take me.
Yeah. Hey, welcome back on The Place. We have a special guest. I want to first say thank you to Olympus Pavers and Landscaping. This is their set. They're allowing us to do this interview, or we voluntold them. We commandeered, whatever you want to call it. But we want to give them some love. They're still in setup mode, but we have HDTV Celebrity Contractor here with us. Brian, I don't even know how to pronounce your last name. We've been only doing this for 5 minutes. I should know.
Baumler.
Baumler.
Yeah.
Baumler.
Yeah.
Now, you're originally from Canada. Do you still live in Canada?
I'm living between three countries. We live mostly in Florida, in South Florida and Palm Beach, but we're between Canada and the Bahamas and filming all over the place, all three.
Yeah. Now you're taking your celebrity status a little lightly, but you were saying that if you were in Canada,
this would be different.
It would be different. People would
scenario.
Be asking you, but so you like not having a lot of pressure right now because we're in the U.S.
and I'm enjoying some relative anonymity here, which is great. You may see a few more seasons of the show coming out in the near future down here in the U.S. There's some new series, so that may change, but. Yeah, I enjoy it.
And you're not a stranger to these home shows.
No.
What are you coming prepared as far as questions or things that people might be bringing with them? I want to set that up for you because you're going to be taking the stage.
I think a lot of people come down. I mean, there's always a crowd that comes down to the home show just for something to do with the family.
Yeah.
There's people that come down that have genuine interest in, you know, what should I do? Where should I spend my money? How should I do it? Should I do it?
Yeah.
You know, and that's part of the talk that I do on stage is really giving people some insight into where that real value lies in their home, where they should spend the money to get the best ROI, the things that they shouldn't touch themselves, how to stick to a budget, and how to...
That's a thing? Sticking to a budget?
There is no reason to ever go a penny over budget, and I can share the secret with you.
Okay, but you have to come to...
I'll tell you shortly, man. Yeah, you got to come down to the show. But no, if you have a set budget, there's never a reason to go a penny over it if you know how to control that budget.
All right, so you're going to be here obviously through the weekend. Do you know what times you're going to be hitting the stage?
I will be on stage at 5 p.m. this evening right here at the show and 2 p.m. tomorrow afternoon on the show. And again, giving a little peek behind the filming curtain, giving a little insight into the construction industry and answer questions.
Now, what I'm interested in is when we come back in our next segment, I want to know where I'm going to have the most bang for my buck in my house to repair and break some of those misconceptions. I heard that there's places that people think you save money, but you're not really saving money.
Either people think they're going to save money or put more value into their home, and really in the long run, it's costing them money. So I want to, there's a good common sense talk here where there's some very simple things you can do to actually put money in your pocket.
All right. So what I need from you, Jenny, Rich, what I need from you two is a real life question that you're dealing with at your house or your townhouse or whatever you got going on, whatever shack, whatever you guys got going on, that Brian can help you with. All right, we'll do that in our next segment, so stay tuned. Answers, help from celebrity guests and experts right here. That's all you, buddy. I know nothing. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Google, Siri, how do you fix a wall? All right.